Komodo Dragon King. He tells his commanders to gather the army. The army moves toward the Tiger's castle. This news reaches the Tiger army. They strengthen the castle gate. Komodo army comes in front of the castle. Tigers begin to throw arrows from the castle. Komodos are not affected by arrows. The castle door is breaked by blows. Komodos enter the castle. They never leave anyone alive. The king celebrates his victory by roaring.